Yo, what's up, everyone? Welcome to the channel. Here we go. Let's play Horizon Forbidden West Part 5, y'all. We just received or got the thing that you can use to breathe on the water. That's what we're going to be doing now, which we have to go back in here. I'm doing a lot of stuff like going because of some things. I don't know what the hell happened. It just went a black screen again. Alright.
So far, so good. I can actually breathe down here.
I see boobles.
The diving mask seems to be holding up. I've never been able to swim this deep before.
Oh, snap. I guess I'll play the audio.
It started right here more than 30 years ago. Back when this casino was still called the Temple. One big day turned my fate around. But now, fate's dealt its cruelest hand ever to everyone. I have to turn the lights out one final time. And the waters of my adopted home will at last run dry. Well, the dream has to die.
Y'all know what happened to me, man.
Say goodbye first.
I got off of work and I went to
what did he do here?
My wife's job. I go look at a computer for them. And next thing you know, I get home, man, and I just started coughing for no reason.
There's no way I can fight that thing underwater.
Look at that dope ass thing. Fucking tide river.
This place is massive. All of it's encased in a dome.
Hopefully he don't bother me. I don't know how I'm gonna get to that.
Turn this in my stash later.
Yeah. This is dope, but I don't like the fact that I can't do anything. Not yet, anyway. Right. I ain't gonna be able to get up there. What's up, little cat? It's Casper. What up, man? How we doing today? We go ahead. She's gonna be in school, ain't? What you doing?
There. Red light.
Alert. Critical flooding detected. Automatic drainage controls offline. To execute an emergency purge, manual reset of primary and secondary pump nodes is required. Alert.
I hear this purge and drain all the water. I can fight that big machine on dry ground.
Let's go.
I think I have to reset a couple of pump nodes first. According to the map, there should be an access point for the first node south of here. Machines down here. I want to swim around them. Stick to cover. There's the access point. Should lead me to the pump node. There must be a whole network of these tunnels down here.
Holy crap.
Water lines for an entire city.
There's a lot of stuff in here.
This will be my stash when I need it. I can't reach the ledge from here. Maybe there's something I can climb to get out.
Come up, please. Thank you. Ignite! I think I broke my other game last night, man. I was playing some Lost Ark.
One node down. Better swim back up and find the
and
access point.
I don't know, man. My game just broke. Well, my F. Hey, little Casp again. How we doing? We're playing Horizon Forbidden West. It says go this way. Sometimes I be blind.
The second node should be on the other side of the door. Gotta use something other than frost.
Look at this little thing over here. I'm still really tired. I feel like boo-boo, man. I don't know if y'all can tell, but I'm...
Taking care of both nodes. Now I just need to activate the emergency purge at the meeting station. According to the map, the meeting stations should be at the south end of the dome. Acid could work against that machine.
You don't see me.
Thank you.
Boom! That's dope. That's dope, man. I think I see it over here.
There's rev light in that tower. Just like at the console I found earlier. That might be the maintenance station. But how to get in? Looks like part of this building collapsed. There might be a way in. Okay, let's see where this leads.
Right, see this thing right here? It's a purple. That I'm about to grab. I'm gonna open this door.
I'm in the maintenance station now. I just gotta find a console to activate the emergency purge.
Let's go, baby. We got this. Oh, I can unplug this, I think. Try the door while you're in the water. I just noticed I got 2 skill points, y'all. Trophy! Another one. I mean, if I had somewhere to breathe, Mod is here, who needs to be banned? Lil Casp. My boy. He needs to be banned. He needs to be banned bad. Got him instead. Yeah. How we doing today, Trick?
This looks promising. There should be a console in here. There. Time to draw this place out.
You know we're about to fight. Man, I'm trying to figure that out too, man. I don't know what it is today. Today I'm especially tired, man. Like I am beyond tired, man. I started streaming late because I had to go help my wife at work at her job. Yeah. The Guardian Raids, I haven't made it there yet.
That did it.
But I was told they were really hard. And people will quit on you.
Guarding the door on the other end of the dome. And once I get past it, I can get to what's waiting on the other side of the door. Poseidon. I guess the purge didn't get rid of all of the water.
Like, why are you? I'm trying to think about where I'm exactly at in that game. I just beat the dungeon with the spinning saw blades. Yeah, we'll just spin this all the days. Got it.
Okay. Poseidon is through there.
I found some more world bosses, found some more seas last night, and just try to continue on with the story. Oh, there he goes. And then I found out, I told my wife, I was like, well, yeah, I'm 50.
Did you lower the waters?
Yeah, but there's a new problem. Things in our way.
Yeah, I'm 50. I'm at about 243 or something like that.
As the scrappy band of adventurers beheld the beast, they knew what they had to do.
What? Are you crazy?
Hush now. She saved our Delph.
Okay then.
Yeah, I seen him.
Stay up here.
But I mean, for me to do that, I had to go like to each one of them and click, and then those are the hard bosses. So you have to be like 302 to even be able to hit them. And if you're not 302, then you're just gonna say it's gonna say immune every time you hit. Look what I'm about to fight, dude. I'm about to fight Lapras. This is a mechanical Lapras. This is the new Pokemon Lapras right here.
Get to that overhang.
I No, you have to get all the way through the whole, like, the whole story to get 302 gear. And I'm not 302 yet. No, that's not what I'm saying. I'm talking about you have to get to a certain point in the story to be able to do what you're talking about, to get the gear you're talking about. I know, but I can't do the chaos dungeon until I get to a certain level.
Down it goes.
Strongest fucking weapon in the game, y'all. Strongest weapon in the game. I promise you, that's the strongest weapon in the game. About it.
Come on, gentlemen, get a move on.
Really? Really? You gonna put your feet all over me, huh? Oh my god. This is what it feels like to be inside a man, huh?
Making good use of this. You guys all right?
More than all right. We did it! All the embers we could ever want, and it's all thanks to you.
Very, heartwarming. But maybe we can just, you know, grab what we came here for and get out before any more of those things decide to show up.
Now, Shard Counter. Nothing wrong with a little reveling. Though we should probably let our flame-haired friend get going. I believe she has business down here.
Well, give me some stuff so I don't have to go farm.
Of course. You need any help?
I can handle it from here.
Very well. So we'll start taking some of the embers upstairs. Holler if you need us.
Holler if you need me! I can't even make shit, dude. Holly, if you hear me. Now, there should be something there, dude. He was literally guarding something, but he wasn't guarding shit, right? Let's go, baby! We got our next part. We got Poseidon. Let's go, Poseidon, where are you at? Poseidon, where are you at?
Okay. Poseidon should be hiding in some kind of processor. I need to find a console to gain access to it. There. I should be able to use that console.
I can't do it.
He was right.
Let's go.
I'm here to bring you home.
Is that another one?
To Gaia.
Yes, mother.
All water leads back to her.
Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime.
I'm the Alpha Prime, mother.
Restoring the sign subordinate function to original code.
Let's go, baby.
Bring us back to Gaia.
I think I'm about to fight. I'm about to fight one of them people. One of them peeps.
System reboot initiated.
Looks like taking Poseidon triggered a restart of the city's power system. Wand and crew must have headed back up top. With all the embers they could carry, I bet. That's as clean as I want to get out here.
Why would I do that? Oh, that's dope, dude. Look at that. Chinatown. Man, there's gotta be something up in here, right? Nothing, really. It's the year of the rat, Lee! The year of the rat, Lee!
Yo,
baby.
Might still work.
Now I gotta teleport back to Gaia, put that in, and then go get the last one. And we might beat the game today, man. What? With a lot more shit to do. So unfit, cause all I eat is wrappers. Is it wrappers? I like my fast food faster.
To my stash.
Ransom and the murder rats.
What's going on out there?
Yep, something about to happen.
Huh?
And then I get that thing wet. Everybody, light of everybody. And I just walking around with a manly strut because I feel my legs. Ooh, no brain. All right, let's go.
Show my old
buddy out here drinking, bruh.
There's another.
Oh, shit.
His dream realized. His old Gramps' legacy ensured. Our hero beheld the sea of desert lights and wept at his good fortune.
When I saw the Empress as a child, I never dreamed they could be like this. Thank you, Aloy. Well, did you find what you were looking for?
I did. And now I have to move on.
Oh. Come back when you can. I got big plans for this place.
I thought you wanted to put on shows with the Empress back in the climb.
Oh, no. This is the show.
That is the show, baby.
Oh, can you imagine? Folks from all over the land coming to take it all in. Plus some food and a nice place to stay.
Not to mention a variety of entertainment venues.
Don't forget, games of chance. Plenty of shards to be had there for certain.
A new dream, huh?
Like a gambler, bruh.
I hope you make it happen.
What? Goodbye. I look tired. Focus!
This delve is a story for the ages. All thanks to you.
I'm probably gonna go to sleep early tonight, though.
Maybe I should come back and check on them later.
You know, man, usually I'm excited today. You know, today's fucking payday and everything, dude. I'm like, I'm just like, blah. Oh, look, there's that mammoth. Holy shit, dude. You know, I could just do an early, a little light stream today, and then tomorrow just fucking go balls to the wall. But I really don't want to do that, y'all. You know, kind of want to get this game done as quick as possible. Hopefully tomorrow have it done. I guess Elden Ring downloaded already, and then the update. Day one patch came out, but then it was a faulty patch, so it's not going to be, I can't download it.
Nothing?
Yeah. Yeah. But the patch is faulty.
Aloy. I see you have recovered Poseidon.
If you have an update going and that motherfucker says no name or no title, don't download it. You better delete it and try it again. They had a big problem with that with, there was another game that had a problem with that.
Aloy, can you come downstairs? Beta has something you need to hear.
Okay. I'll be right down.
Aloy, I have managed to unlock additional rooms within the facility.
Got it. I don't think that door had power before, but looks like it's malfunctioning.
Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
She found that recording from the data on your focus. She's been watching it a lot. I think it helps calm her.
Y'all remember that one, don't you? Y'all remember that?
I used to watch this a lot too. Whenever to take my mind off things.
God dang it. Boy, I'm fucking tired.
There's something you need to tell me?
While you were gone, I came down here to check on her. Then we started...
That hologram.
Right, Beta? She's been thinking about how to capture Hephaestus, studying the data Gaia gave her. But we started talking about some other stuff. You know, just getting to know each other, right? And then she told me that one of the Zeniths might be different from the others.
Tilda. You saw her at the Hades Proving Lab.
Go on.
On the way to Earth, the Zeniths never showed their faces. My servitor caretaker referred to them as my benefactors and promised I'd meet them someday when I had learned enough. And then, one day, a data channel opened in my training interface. In it, Tilda was waiting for me in a virtual replica of a house on a cliff overlooking the ocean. It was beautiful. She showed me paintings, books, media files. We met there in secret many times. But a few months later, it stopped.
Ooh. Can you tell us why, Beta?
I found some data about Tilda at the Hades Proving Lab. I think she was a liaison between Far Zenith and Zero Dawn. She knew Elizabeth Sobeck, that's for sure.
Maybe that's why she reached out to you?
So Tilda set up a secret virtual space where she could talk to you, a house on a cliff. Then later, she cut you off. But other than the fact that Tilda knew Elizabeth, you don't know why she did those things?
I don't, okay? I thought of every possible reason that would make her leave, but whatever I did wrong, I don't know what it is. When I finally met the others, she ignored me. Acted like the data channel never existed. None of this even matters. Tilda's the same as the others. It won't help us defeat them.
Okay. Let's leave it at that, then.
But I haven't changed outfits the whole damn time. You know that? My outfit is still the same. I need to change it up.
What's wrong?
I'm trying, Varl. But she is tough to take. I'm out there in the wilds, risking my life every day, and all she can do is hide in there and tell us how hopeless it all is. I'm sorry she's had a rough time, but she is really not helping right now.
You always seem to be on top of everything, so I sometimes forget about what you've been through. I mean, it wasn't that long ago you were so banged up you couldn't even walk.
That's right, because I had to do it my damn self.
When I pulled you out of the water back near the Proving Lab, you were muttering Rost's name. You never talk about him, but he raised you, trained you.
Yeah, he did.
You must miss him a lot.
Of course I do, but I don't have time to think about that now.
I'm over here stripping and shit.
I need to get back out there.
Okay, I'll keep working with Beta. Gaia says she knows a lot about Zero Dawn. And maybe she just needs some time to adjust, and then she can help us with Hephaestus.
Sure. But I won't hold my breath.
I know what it is. Alright, y'all ready for the twist? Here's the twist. Hang on. Best of me, boy. Holy shit. I know what it is. I figured it out. Are y'all ready?
I didn't like the way you sing it.
Do you like hearing me butcher guitar music?
I sure don't. You sound like a dying long leg.
What it is I'm gonna collect all of these things, right? Come to find out, she's gonna be a traitor.
Distract me.
She's gonna be a traitor. Excuse me. Like the, oh, I see purple. I see the purple, man. Oh. Yes, we're gonna grab this because I have not gotten one yet. We're gonna equip that there. Yep. Wildfire bow. Ooh, shit. No, I don't have enough. No, man.
I see you.
Light the bird around the soap. Yeah, decide to identify that bird. And you get sir like a order around this and around the huddle, I don't shine in front of. And at the shield, I might I be like found in front of. Alright, so what we're gonna do, okay? We're gonna go. Excuse me. Damn my nose. We're gonna try to get some money. So these are like the same thing. Yeah, those are the same. So these are the same thing. Still can't do it. Ah, dang it. I need, I want to do... Hang on, before I continue. Damn, bro. Alright, we're gonna go this way. Yeah, actually, we can go to this shelter right here. Right? We can, right here. What's these boats? Yes. Give me them. Yes. Give me them. Nah, be sounding right now. Hold on, I don't sound it. Damn, I have none, dude. What's she like? She about to rev that motherfucker up.
Should hit it with frost ammo.
Oh, yeah. I ain't hitting that motherfucker with nothing. I'm hitting with that Oki and just haul ass. About to dip the hell out on your ass. I didn't even go here, did I? Yeah, I did. I can just fast travel here. What the hell am I doing? Oh. There's gonna be people already playing the shit out of that game, man. Like, they probably already doing it.
Race? Well, they definitely don't sound like rebels. Maybe if I follow their tracks, I can find out where they're headed. I can probably use my focus to follow the tracks those riders left behind.
We are running away from everybody. Come on, a lot of damn heels, bro. This is a heel spot right here. It's a long run here with us. It's a whole lot. How the fuck do I get that tone right there? It says locked. I don't know what that means.
Stuff for the stash. Sounds like there are people in trouble.
Watch them!
supposed to know what they're doing here.
Hatako, over here.
Yeah, yeah.
How did you end up in trouble with those chargers?
You need to answer our questions. We don't answer yours.
Hatako, this must be the Nora who defeated Regala.
That doesn't mean she...
That's
pretty yes.
Regala, we should be...
Regala, we will speak about this later. You fought...
We will not speak about this later because I'm gone.
Why aren't we bringing her to justice?
Because we fought...
It's a hard knock life for us. It's a hard knock life for us. Can I fucking teleport? You see this? I can't fucking teleport. You know what? It'll be alright. We'll do a little extra, you know. We'll do a little extra. Excuse me. A little razzle dazzle.
That's a rebel outpost. I'll have to find whoever's in charge and take them out.
Still alive. How am I still alive?
Let's find that outlander. You, on me. Get her! Four!
Holy crap.
I see you, Laura! Follow her!
That rebel's got some heavy gear. He must be in charge.
No!
Damn, bro, he fucking waxed my ass, bro. And I healed. Now I gotta fight all them people back over. Give me 1 second, I'll be right back. You know what? While y'all are here, you know, you can do this right here. Watch an ad for me. Much love. Alrighty, I'm back. Oh my god, look where it started me, dude. I lost all that shit, too.
Another rebel outpost. I need to take out the leader.
Someone there? Anyone else see anything?
No,
there's no one here.
What are you talking about?
Why do you say we check everything?
Don't see anything.
Call out if you see anything.
They spotted me.
You've made it.
I see her! She's injured!
Her movement's so good!
I'm excited!
Shit! He hit me with that. Uh oh. But it takes so much damage, dude. God, that takes so much fucking damage. Alright. So much damage, man. I'm not gonna worry about it.
I need to get rid of their leader. Maybe the rest will retreat.
Actually, I gotta go through there. Actually, no the fuck I don't. See, I'm being so crazy, man. Like, I'm being so, like... Fuck it.
I think I'm back in range of the vista point. I could try to find where the end of this...
No, we ain't finding shit. I can't even get no metal shards, man. I gotta find some loot. I was saying, I don't feel like, I don't wanna run around and just start collecting shit because that's just, you know. It's kinda lame, man.
I need a word. Quickly.
Wait a minute, I got 4 fucking points. I'm not, see, boy, I'm just, man, I'm fucking tired. Arrows are so fucking weak, dude. God damn, bruh. Die, you bitch.
Stash this away for later.
Thank you. Light the server around, so bring the fur and light the fire. Leave me alone, man. Just let me do my thing. Yeah, I don't remember the Scorcher. The Scorcher was the thing in the DLC of the first one. Yeah, I don't remember that. They were very, very quick to chase you, too. That's why it's weird that he didn't come. I'm gonna pop this damn thing right here. I thought those were fucking orange. I guess not. What you got? Wow. What the fuck is that?
Next time, I will convince you to buy.
Something nearby is sending that signal. Another tall neck. Has to be the one I heard about.
Seemed like she got faster when I updated that. What's it called? On my phone.
Another tall neck sending out a signal. I was told there was one around. Settlement. Looks abandoned. But high enough to get me on that tarmac. If I can find a way to the top.
Where's them invisible fuckers at? You gotta walk over here up some little bit.
For the ride, buddy. Find higher ground.
What? I gotta get on the other one over there.
Watch my step. Looks like I'm not alone.
Is that a fucking monkey? How did you know I was going there? Like, he did that perfect, dude. He is reading. Man, come on with that shit, dude.
A ladder.
Wow, them things right there are pretty good. Uh-uh. boy. If you would.
I can grab this from my stash later. All right. I should be able to find a spot to jump onto that tarmac from here.
That's a treasure, man. Shit. I'm about to clear all this shit up. This mud, what is that on top? Is it blink? Oh, damn, a siren. I mean, a beacon light. I really don't feel like cooking tonight either, y'all. I'm going to let y'all know right now. Boy, I thought I was about to die, dude. Really? I can't even do nothing. God damn it, dude. I swear. It's a fucking game sometimes, man.
Thank you.
Oh, I made it.
Trees tall as towers.
Do you see how many heals they got everywhere? They know this game is a lot harder. Now they know it. See, you can't even hoard fucking shit.
Coordinates that Gaia gave me for Demeter up close.
Excuse me.
Lights in that room.
Oh, shit.
Hold your fire! I'm not here to fight!
The barbarian's pinned down. Move in!
Okay, whoever these people are, it looks like we're not gonna be friends. I need to get past these hostiles and into the ruins.
How the hell?
I'll get her!
Covering fire now!
He's not getting up. Get to Demeter fast in case there's more of them. According to Gaia, it should be somewhere in these ruins.
Oh, what is this? Oh, hang on. Okay, so what do I do? And my freaking ear, dude. Alright, my wife is freaking texting me because she's trying to figure this damn shit out. And then,
looks like some sort of old office complex.
Did she just say some kind of old office complex?
We'll get up the mustache later.
That's what she just said, right? I swear that's what she just said.
Feral Automated Solutions industry-leading biotech research facility.
Flower. Demeter should be right beyond that door. But those vines are blocking the way. Unless I can kill them, I'm gonna need to find another way in.
Yeah, yeah! That was dope.
A room with no way out. Great. At least there's a console.
Give me a lot of fucking. There we go. Give me all the gold. All right.
A log.
I'll be right back.
Just got off the line with U.S. Robot Command. Time's running out. I didn't have the heart to tell Harris that our cure might be worse than the disease. Even if adamantine wreath works, we still have to prove we can curtail the trailing plants efficiently. But Cobble's team is working on it over at Test Station Ivy. He'll come through. He has to.
Adamantine wreath. Another secret project. Well, they made the metal flowers here and the vines, so maybe I can find a way to destroy them. If I can find Test Station Ivy. How do I get out of here?
Thank you. Alright, I'm back. They want me dead. Woo! Right in time.
Okay. I could take those soldiers out quietly.
There's a barbarian in the compound. She got past the lookouts. Find her, kill her, and bring her head to the lieutenant.
Understood.
I wouldn't give this diplomacy is off the table.
I'm under attack!
Huh?
You see that?
You could be right.
Search, but don't take them on alone. I didn't see anything.
Yes. Let's check that out.
I feel like we're gonna just play slower, man. Like,
protect the site. Kill her.
You know.
Start.
Not one more step, barbarian.
Put her
Keep
down.
Going. Still got nothing.
I can't even see, man. Alright, so we got two more points. Let's go ahead and throw them in. We'll throw them in the hunter. We'll throw them down here. Heavy plus. Stamina regen. We'll do that. I gotta go and pick up all this stuff. I need my rock back. How does that miss? Come over here and find out where I'm hiding. Come on. Bring your ass. Come on, I'm right here. Come here. Come on. How does he not die on that?
Face me! One on one!
I'm coming for you!
Not one more step, barbarian!
I don't understand that at all.
I really wish these people would have talked to me instead of trying to kill me. Oh, now I need to find my way out of this courtyard.
Alright, there's gotta be some shit down here, right? There's gotta be some shit down here, yep. What you got? What you got? Damn. I don't get all that. I mean, I can't use all that. I don't even know how to do it. So fuck it. You know what? I don't care. Who gives a crap? Silas. Is Silas here?
I submit. Do as you will.
I didn't want to fight your friends out there. They attacked me.
If by death alone, I can atone our trespass.
I'm not gonna kill you, okay? I just want to figure out what's going on. Where did you get that focus?
Oh, shit!
I'm of the chosen people. The Quen. The ancestors left the power of the focus to us alone, the eye that reveals the legacy.
The legacy, huh?
The legacy? The truth. Now, it is in the darkness and the lost places, among the ancient ashes and the bones of the before that it lies waiting. You know, as a diviner, it is my task to seek it out for the good of my people.
You're looking for data. Maybe we can help each other. What's your name?
Alva. Second diviner of the Eastern Expedition.
I'm Aloy. Why don't we start again?
Okay.
I'm looking for a place in this facility called Test Station Ivy. Have you found any data that mentions it?
No. But I did find something that looks like a map. But it was unreadable. Lost.
Maybe I can make some sense of it.
There.
There's a lot of files here.
I've been through all of them. Look in the GH facility section. Like I said, a lost file.
You can't see the map? Looks like your focus is an early model. The operating system won't be able to read any files created after the mid-2050s. But I could share them with you.
The 2050s? Holy shit!
You can see what is lost. And forbidden.
Not lost. Not forbidden. Just a newer format. There. That's where I need to go.
But you can't get there. We've been here for a week trying to get deeper into the complex. The way has been blocked by rubble.
What about this tunnel? It looks like it unlocks from here.
No. I thought these might be some kind of access controls, but I couldn't read enough data to make them work.
Let's try with my focus.
I believe these consoles were meant to be operated in unison, but I'm not sure.
Okay, here we go.
Following your lead. The ancestors have shown us the way. Come on, let's go.
You want me to come with you?
It took both of us to open up that tunnel, didn't it?
Oh, this place is a maze.
According to the map, there should be another exit further in.
Bless you.
Just stay close.
Lead the way.
Excuse me.
I can't believe you actually got us in.
I saw it.
They slaughtered the barbarians that approached us. It was like they enjoyed it. Most of my people aren't like that, I promise.
Better stand back.
Okay. Well, that was loud.
Am I not? Okay. All right, let's go. I guess we gotta go this way. Yeah, where would we go?
To be a way out of here.
Okay. Okay, that's the countdown. Nothing this way. Say that before, huh?
Through here. According to the map, the exit should be this way.
I'll be glad to get back above ground.
Yeah, it feels like a tomb down here.
There we go. We figured something out, boys. Ladies and gentlemen. Oh, snap. That's a bat.
That can't be good.
They fly to and from the complex several times a day. Only the ancestors know why.
Well, the ancestors are dead, Elva.
Of course. How else could they be ancestors?
Looks like we have more pressing concerns. Follow my lead. Machines.
We can fight them. Or try to sneak past. Your call.
Oh,
get loud whenever the enemy is involved.
Let this thing can't see her.
We should stay quiet.
Well, quiet.
In battle. You defeated the machines.
Hmm.
another set of shock ammo.
I don't understand how I missed it the fucking first time. That just makes no sense to me. Will you fucking jump?
A vent. I think I can pull it open.
I'm right behind you.
Oh yeah? What the fuck?
Can get through that hatch on the ground. It looks like the one we used at the first station. There's consoles over here too.
But no way to get to them. You stay put. I'll see what I can find. I need a data key for this lock. I think I can move these things. There we go. Huh. There's some space back there. Aha! This should help. I don't think I can jump up there. I'll have to find another way. On top of it, I can get you to those consoles.
Exactly. Hold it there. Let me just... I jumped on top.
Hold on.
I jumped on top.
You still down there?
Maybe I gotta do this.
You think you can get me to that console now? Please?
I can't. I don't know where to take you.
Jumping over.
Did I not?
I'm at the console. Wait. There's data here. A lot. But it's blocked. Something's restricting access. If I can't get past it, my mission here is doomed.
Although I'll help. If I can, okay? But first, we have to get out of here.
Right. We need- need to open the hatch.
Let's see. Okay. I'm unlocking a storage unit. There should be a power cell inside. Then you need to find a way into the generator room.
Okay, I'm on it. I gotta move this.
Nah.
I found the energy cell.
Now find a way into the generator room.
It doesn't look like the generator. It has to be somewhere else.
Would you mind warning me next time you decide to, blow up a wall?
No.
Okay. That brought power back to the doors. You can reach me now.
On my way.
I saw that. That's an orgy.
I should be able to reach all the upstairs now.
Okay. We need to operate both consoles simultaneously to open the hatch.
I'll get to the other console. You stay here.
Ready when you are.
Okay, you ready? On two. One, two.
One, two. Oh, shit. It's a force field.
Okay. That's where we need to go. No. I will shut this thing off.
Failsafe exceeded. Test cannot be aborted.
What is this?
That's how the world ended. Meet below. I'm gonna share a file with you, okay?
Test log. I think it's Tuesday. 2nd? Who cares? I'll say this for the end of the world. It's jam-packed with irony. We developed biomass conversion here. Infinite food for infinite machines. And now we're racing against time to find something to give them indigestion. Well, it works. War machines won't be able to eat the reeds. But can we deploy them in time? God, I hope so.
I don't understand.
Your ancestors? They were wiped out. Your legacy didn't tell you that?
The time of ashes. Most of the data about that is lost, or forbidden.
Well, they created machines that consumed all life. You just saw how.
Oh my god!
I don't want to know this. This is not why I'm here. I need the wisdom of my ancestors to help save my people, not forbidden knowledge of their sins. I need to find something that helps, something to bring back. The overseers will punish me, or even worse, people will die. Do you understand? My family, my sister. I left her when she was 14. Already you could see her bones. They will starve.
Alva. Alva. I get it. I do. It's hard to explain, but you and I are working toward the same goal. And if I succeed, your people won't need any data. Things will just... they will get better.
But even if I believe you, my people won't. I need to bring something back.
Okay.
Take him a fucking leaf.
Infestation Ivy. And if I can find a way to kill those vines, then I will have access to the data core. What I need is in there. I'm pretty sure that if I take it, it will unblock access to all the data that this place has. And that will give you something to bring home.
I'm not sure I understand. But every secret makes its own maze. A diviner must persevere. Go on. I'll follow.
What, you gonna let me fight? Let's go there.
We need to keep moving. Test station Ivy can't be far off.
Oh shit, I thought I was dead.
Another maze. But the road to truth is never a straight line. So the metal flowers, what the data referred to as adamantine wreaths, they were supposed to stop the destruction that caused the time of that. So I never asked. Are you from around here?
No, I'm not. Spend most of my life. This is it.
Oh, we both traveled a long way then.
Oh. I was like, what the fuck? This is it. What?
Let's find a way to get into the proving ground.
Yeah, I'm about to fight. As soon as I start seeing all this shit, I'm about to fight.
Complex should be test station ID.
Well, let's hope it holds the answers we seek.
Yep, you see all this?
Still.
Yep, here it goes. Yeah. Get ready.
Whoa! We have no.
It's one of those machines!
It can turn invisible?
We're gonna have to take it out to get into the test station. You with me?
I'll fight if I have.
Yes!
What the fuck is that? I like that though. That's pretty dope. Are you gonna help me? Does that hit me? Oh my God. Oh my God, what was that? Yeah, I'm injured. Yes, I do. I don't get that. It won't let me do the... I knew it. I couldn't heal. I don't get why she won't do the arrows above, like, up top every time. Right? Like, I don't know why. I couldn't figure it out. Right? Give me one sec, I'll be right back. Alrighty, let's try this again. No, I got an idea too. See? That shit right there. How does that hit me? It's my fucking bomb. Okay.
Amazing.
So it looks like to me. What the fuck
we
is that? A metal
phone? Into test station IV now.
All right. So it looks like to me that shooting up in the air gives you the most outcome. Like for real. Like that's insane. Like why would that even do that? I mean, I understand it. Multiple arrows hitting you at one time, but still, like, why would that? All right, we gotta work.
There has to be some
here.
Data here on the adamantine wreath we can use.
I trust your focus will see what mine cannot. Oh, that's interesting.
Find something.
The fourth test station. Willow, it looks like it's underwater.
Huh. It might be worth a look sometime. This console's still operational. Another log.
We're done in every way. The wreaths work. And Cobble came through.
Oh my god.
On a way to destroy them. Downloading a coded key into the deployment shell.
Yeah, I was saying earlier that for some reason, my F5 button in Lost Ark didn't work. It wouldn't work no more.
It's too late. The latest projections from U.S. Robot Command have swarm reproduction.
I don't know. I got a quest that I had to use F5 to throw some ants, and it didn't work no more.
I deserve it for what I made here. This will be my last log before evacuation.
Let's go then. Where are we at? Almost 3 hours? Yeah. It's already 5:32.
So all their efforts were in vain.
Holy shit.
They ran out of time.
I can't leave. At least we have the software module they created. It should get rid of the vines produced by the metal flowers. I need a workbench to load the module into my spear.
There's one back at our camp. The map showed a path leading back there past the next room. In here. We'll have to climb up.
Right behind you!
And a turret around his hope. And a fan of the highest high bird around his hope. Will you go the other way? Thank you! Hey, Aloy, sometimes you're acting dumb. I don't know what's going on.
We can use the line to get down.
Right. Easy. But we better make haste.
I got my last piece of ancient gear that I'm special gear, I mean. And I've had.
Now what? Now we get to that data core.
As I was saying, I still can't believe you took on all these soldiers by yourself.
Damn right, because I'm a G.
Encountered barbarians,
and your freaking Valor Surge, that thing helps a whole lot too.
Right. This new module works. Power's blooming. Let's see if the software works.
Violet. They're falling apart.
Door's clear now.
I'm gonna have to find all them motherfuckers to do. Oh my god, dang, dude. Always the metal flowers. Always.
Time to bring Demeter home.
I have the power.
Focus glitch like that.
I found a special type of data. It's something you can't read. But it kept a tight grip on the data core. But now you should have access to the central server. All of it. Should give you something to bring home.
You were right. Hundreds of archives. Almost all of it relating to agriculture. It would take us years to get through all of this. But we don't have that kind of time. What you said before about...
Oh!
Alba! Hold your fire! By the word of the ancestors, you must stop. Come. Look at who you fired on.
That barbarian killed our soldiers!
Only those who fired blindly. She is no barbarian. She gave me the data we need. Come, look at her. Can't you see? Elizabeth Sobek stands before you. An ancestor reborn.
Boy, this shit even getting deeper, bruh. Something she like, you know what I'm saying?
We should bring the ancestor back.
It is we who follow their word, Command, not the other way around. My apologies, Dr. Sobek. Our people's faith is strong, but there are those who are not as familiar with the legacy as they should be.
You heard the diviner. The data has been found. You two, with me. The rest of you, meet us back at the beach for return to landfall.
I can't talk long. They will have many questions.
So do I. Your people know a lot about the past. And about Sobek, I guess, but they're...
Please, I must know. What you said before about working towards the same goal, how long will it take?
I don't know. A few months?
Then you are my family's best hope. Let nothing get in your way. You have opened my eyes to many things, and for that, I thank you. But now you must go.
Will I see you again?
Soon we return to Legacy's landfall. It might be dangerous for you to go there.
Tell me how to reach it, just in case.
It is far west, by the ruins near the broken bridge.
San Francisco.
Yes. You are well versed in the legacy. We made landfall on the northeast edge of the sunken city. The currents around the archipelago are vicious, and the only approach is from the south. And it is guarded. Only attempt to go there if you must.
Diviner! What's the delay?
Please, go. If you attempt to stay here any longer, they may want to take you with us, and that won't go well for anyone.
Peace out!
I better do as Alva says. I need to get Demeter back to Gaia anyway. But I might want to explore the area before I make the trek back to base. And now I can use the vine cutter on those other metal flowers I found earlier.
What metal flowers you found earlier? I don't remember where they are. Do you? I don't see them marked. They ain't marked on the map. Shit. Trying to tell me to remember that shit. That's way too much. Hell nah, that's what YouTube's for. Damn, bro. So now we gotta go find Hephaestus, or Hephaestus, or whatever his fucking name is. Hephaestus, or whatever. Hepatitis.
It is good to see you again, Aloy. I see you have recovered Demeter.
Another trophy.
With the acquisition of Aether, Poseidon, and Demeter, my heuristic processing density has expanded greatly. I should now be able to absorb Hephaestus. Unfortunately, we have made progress on a plan to capture it.
Hephaestus.
With Varl's encouragement, Beta analyzed all available information on Hephaestus. Its expansion has been rampant. It is too large to be beamcast, and the kernel you have been using could never hold it. Therefore, it must be contained in a location with a direct physical connection to me. A place with two data cores.
Two cores? Where would we find a place like that?
Gemini.
An abandoned cauldron in the desert west of here. Seismic activity disrupted the original construction. Two data cores were built as a result.
I've been there. The Tanakh marked the entrance as some kind of ritual ground. We'll have to bring you there by hand.
I have devised a blueprint for a suitable, albeit unwieldy, transport rig.
Transport rig?
It will require two people to carry it to Gemini.
I can help.
Once I am installed on the first core, I will call down Hephaestus on the other, trapping it. I will then initiate the merge. However, in order to construct the rig, I will need considerable help.
Can you build it? I suppose I could, but it's not gonna work. The Zeniths will find you. Minerva won't be able to conceal your location.
That is correct. Absorbing Hephaestus will create a significant power surge, easily detected by anyone capable of noticing.
But what if there were multiple power surges? To fake out the Zeniths? If Erend, Zoe, and Catalo spread out to the other cauldrons and create their own surges, Would those conceal the one at Gemini?
Analyzing. Such a tactic might be effective. With Beta's help, we should be able to build a set of handheld pulse generators.
I told you it's not gonna work. I did a test. Hephaestus has written Alpha Clearance out of its access module. You'll never be able to capture it.
Then we need a higher level of clearance.
There is no higher... Ted Pharaoh's mega clearance. The one he used to purge the Apollo database and kill the Alphas. But to get it, you would have to find Thebes. The private bunker he retreated to when the world ended, and nobody knows where that is, not even the Zeniths. Their only intel was that it was somewhere in San Francisco.
That might be all I need. Alva, the Quen Diviner I met, said her people had set up a base at Landfall. They were searching for data in San Francisco from there. She might be able to help. So I guess I'm headed all the way west. While I'm gone, will you be able to build the rig and the pulse generators? I'll try.
Let's go, baby! Yeah, I'm ordering food. I don't know what we ordering. I'm about to text the wife, figure out food. Oh man.
Mike said the Quinn have a ferry.
I'm about to text her right now.
To get to the ruins of San Francisco. That's where I need to go.
Figure out food. Order it.
Aloy, I have managed to unlock an additional room near the servers.
Understood.
I don't know, man. I'll let her fucking order. I don't care what she order. I just be hungry. I mean, we don't... That's the thing. See, we don't have a good taco joint, man. Like, I want literally a taco place to eat. But we don't have that. And it aggravates the crap out of me, dude. Excuse me. I didn't even see that. Like, I would love some tacos, man. Some good old fashioned, good old taco.
Pizza? Apparently it's
pizza. I can eat tacos every day, to tell you the truth. Like a big ass burrito. You know, like a Chipotle burrito bowl. Some, man. Oh my god. I got to do this shit.
I think I'm back in range of the vista point. I could try to find where the image was taken. Okay, got the image back. I can make out a plane, a metal structure of some kind.
Is that red? I don't know nothing about these things, man. For real. Until I find something, right?
Summons to my stash.
Oh, right there. Oh, fish!
I think the image was taken overlooking a field. Maybe I could try to line it up somewhere in the nearby hills. Maybe I'm too low to light up the image?
Finally got a fish. Finally found a fucking fish in this game. I think it's up there. Yeah, that's it. That's it. Will you climb? She might order Cracker Barrel, yeah. That might be what she ordered.
Metal structure. There it is. Completing the image unlocked a data file.
Holy shit!
It looks like these vista points were made by Miriam Technologies. That was Elizabeth's company. I wonder if I can find more of them out in the wild.
You can, but I'm not going to. Holy fuck, bruh. Alright, we're gonna try to make it up. I told her to order. I'm gonna wait till she about to get home. And then hopefully we can go from there. See, I can't hold. So you can only hold about 30 of these. I can't, still can't call it a fucking mount.
Machine's weak against plasma. I need to know where that flight recorder is if I need it.
Well, we'll just make our way. Making our way downtown, walking fast. And I'm homebound. What the fuck was that? Eight. I got eight. Oh, yeah. All right, we're going to go. We're going to make our little stops along the way. You know how we do. Take a quick little peek. I actually know why I can't summon a mount, because I don't have one. So I actually have to, like, watch him call it one before I can call him. Did that motherfucker... Did y'all just... I swear I just saw a dude float down. That was fucking Jesus, bruh.
Air like blood. You must be the champion. Please, work.
Holy crap, dude. Oh shit. Holy damn, damn, damn! Look at this shit! Actually, that's how much money I got. Ooh! 16. All that for 1600. All of that. That is fucking shitty. That shit is here. Get that fuck out of my way.
I mean you no harm, Jason.
Well, I'm gonna mean you harm if you don't shut the hell up. And then that's all you see is these. You don't see all the other animals like that.
I can grab this from my stash later.
Don't judge me. I'm not worried about no shelters. I'm gonna just keep trucking, baby. We got 3 hours. 3 hours in. I mean, that's a good stream today. Damn thing.
Don't let it pick a target.
What did I knock off?
On the go.
Damn, bro. Megan, my way. Megan, way. Oh yeah, I'll drop by here just to have a, you know, a location. Miss you, and now I wonder. If I can't fly.
It'll take a lot of acid to breathe down.
Fuck you. I'm getting fucking congested. I can feel it in my zone. In my zone. Let me. I don't care what I get food, I just want it because I'm hungry too. Well, we just clearing all this here. Fuck, we're going to this one now.
For sure. Drone. Must be part of Cyclops.
I don't know nothing about it.
I can get its data. I can reconnect it with the dome back at the base.
I don't know what I mean by connect with data.
Get up there.
Oh, that's what it means. Oh, wait a minute.
To jump onto that drone to get it down.
Fuck it. I mean, this is a very beautiful area. I like the way it looks.
Well. Stand strong.
Yeah, y'all stand strong. Y'all the one out here.
May honor guide you.
Excuse me, god dang it. Okay, I can't fire them.
You're far from that.
Keep going.
We had more soldiers like Nora. Mean
regardless. Machine strike, anyone? Let's play.
Get the fuck off it. So you consume actually two berries. Oh, there's a unknown cauldron. Fuck that cauldron. Fuck it. I don't give a damn. You got time to do that cauldron right now? About to get to where I got to go, and it excuse me.
That machine's resistant to purge water.
How does that not kill him?
Thank you.
Man, forget that shit. You see this? What? Man, shut the front door. I can kiss my left nut on that. That was some bullshit, Jimmy. Oh, so you can actually fast travel for free at a campfire. I didn't even notice that. Wow. Okay. That's weird. Y'all like them ocean waves, though. Look at that. All that fucking ocean, dude. All that fucking ocean waves and shit. That shit looks dope, man. Don't worry. DLC, ocean. Holy fuck, what the fuck is...
Time to cross the water, look for landfall, and over.
Fucking crabs? Those are goddamn crabs, bruh.
That's full. I can get it from my stash later.
Excuse me. Okay. Explain. Explain, please. We gotta go in this thing.
No one here. That's strange. Well,
excuse me.
From taking a boat.
I am about to take a boat. What? Oh, this is cool, bro. Let's get some God of Rope. God of War rowing. There's that cough that's coming back. Well, I'm gonna give it to them, bro. Gorilla, this is for y'all, man. Much love on this freaking game with the freaking graphics, dude. There ain't no way you doing that. Ain't no way. Emma.
No one's guarding this side of the ferry either. Where are the Quen? They're in landfall, I guess.
Alright, so we're gonna find us a, go find us a campfire. I think we're gonna call it right here. Actually, we got a campfire right here, y'all. Where are we at, actually? Look at Ghoul. That's a long damn distance. Alright. Y'all, we're gonna stop right here. So as soon as my wife gets here, she can figure out what she wants to eat. We're gonna order. And I'm gonna be playing some New World because I need to, you know, start getting caught up on some stuff. So and I gotta upload a lot of videos. I didn't upload that much today, because I pretty much, you know, I took a break today. I got about 12, 14 shorts. I don't know how I'm going to drop them. I don't know, whatever. Shorts are doing pretty good. Main channel's doing decent. Probably about the same it was before the shorts got there. So, much love to everyone. Everybody have a great evening, and I will catch y'all tomorrow to hopefully finish this game. Peace out, y'all.